Hi, welcome back to Designer. In this video, we'll show you how to start your project from a template and import your content. This method might be useful if materials for your ebook are located in different places and you want to combine them in the process of creating your ebook. To start from a template, click Create eBook. Then choose Start from Template. Now choose a template for this ebook. Before making a selection, you can preview a template to see if it fits your needs. You can always change the template later or make design changes. Click Use on the template of your choice. Now it's time to import the content for your ebook. To do so, go to the Elements section, then drag and drop the Import Content button onto the place where you want your material to be imported. Select where you want the content to be imported from. Let's choose blog post. Copy and paste the blog post URL, click fetch, and then the blog post has been added to this template. If you want to add more content, but from another source, like a Google Doc or copy and paste, you just repeat the exact same process again. Thanks for watching this video on starting your ebook from a template with Designer. Be sure to watch our other tutorial videos.